guys, this is Guy Sweet here, and today we are playing episode 2 of Minecraft Story Mode. So let's do it.
Previously on Minecraft Story Mode.
Okay, get to it.
Old friends come in and move out of life, while new friends show up to fill the spaces left behind. We might not like it, but eventually everyone learns that nothing can escape change forever.
Can you skip it?
No matter how fraught with danger it may seem, the lure of adventure cannot be denied. Sometimes the danger itself is the pull. Some heroes just want to be the one to discover the next ancient secret, to wield strange new powers. This new threat was more personal than anything
had
come before, and the fight for their lives shook the foundation of everything they thought possible. But in the end, the town was saved. The heroes had won the day, and everyone could believe for just one moment that maybe things really hadn't changed at all. And then, that moment passed.
Oh no, Edmund. Scary is a death on what you choose, basically.
Greetings, tiny people.
Hey, you're not tiny.
I'm the admin.
You're just humongous.
Sorry, that was probably really loud to your pathetic tiny ears.
What does that mean? What does it want?
Stupid.
Admin.
What does that mean?
I am beyond scared right now. Well, guess Jack's eye wasn't enough for it.
I wish to speak with Jesse, the gauntlet bearer.
Okay, let's get to
What's
it.
What's going on? Where did it come
I'm
from?
I'm right here!
Well, quit wishing, admin, because I'm right here!
I know. That's why I was, like, looking right at you. Come, speak with me face to face.
Oh, boy.
Okay.
Admin? Have you ever heard of such a thing?
Jesse?
Hey,
what's going on here?
Don't be afraid.
Hold it, Farrah. That is all rather suspicious, isn't
it?
Everyone! Everyone! Hi! There's nothing to worry about.
Nope.
The giant prismarine colossus and I are going to work this out and everything can get back to normal. I swear.
Okay, so, an admin. A huge colossus at our door.
I'm all right with not freaking out yet.
You're going to fix this, right, Jesse?
Yes! I know, I will.
Destroy Beacon Town, will you?
Oh, let me talk to him. Jesse must have thought of something.
Don't worry, everyone.
No freaking out. Yeah.
I'm going to try talking to it.
No freaking out.
Okay, diplomacy. Nice. That sounds good.
Hello, hello, hello. Okay. I know it. Calm down!
I would like to proceed, Gauntlet Bearer. Do not test my patience.
Okay.
Guess you should get up there. Gauntlet Bearer. Clay, coming your way!
Clay, coming your way.
Thanks,
Nell. Thank you.
Perfect.
Yeah, like, I know. I'm coming your way. Stop me now, hey.
Ah, there you are, Jesse.
Uh-huh.
I loved what you did with the Witherstorm. Awesome stuff. Oh, this is going to be perfect. You've got the knack.
Why, thank you.
Why, yes. Thanks for noticing.
Seriously, you're a natural. That That's why I left you the gauntlet.
You left it?
To tempt you down to the Sea Temple. Your true test begins.
No!
It is time you fight.
Me, my... Attack on Titan! Leave my cat alone, you son of
a... Fight me, champion. Unless you'd like to see that happen to your entire town.
No. Kid.
Who knows what
I'm... You're completely crazy.
It's only my turn to say. I get it now. You are totally cuckoo.
Hold on. Fighting in broad daylight is boring.
You might turn out that
drama.
Everybody hide! I got this.
Ooh, he's powerful.
Okay, man. He ain't powerful.
So much for them. Just you and me now, champion. Don't let them down.
Stop bumping into each other. Oh, shit.
Oh. Not good, Jesse. Really not good. Beacon Town is going to be like one big smash fest to this guy.
Yeah. We need to help people.
He's gonna break everything. Swords aren't gonna cut it. Ugh, what can we do?
How about a bunch of obsidian walls? Structure block time. If you can cause a distraction, I can plant some of these guys. They'll help build the city.
One major distraction coming up. Go, Jesse! Hey, Stoneface! Over here! Yeah, that's right!
Your courage is so much larger than your puny size.
Ooh, let's see how you deal with the enchanted deliciousness of Miss Butter.
I could pick my teeth with that blade.
I'll take you down one block at a time.
Oh, thank you.
It's away, Jesse! Thanks!
Clever. Using my own structure block against me.
Run!
Where's the structure block?
Finders keepers. This tiny thing won't save you, Jesse. Not from me.
Did you just eat it? No, Ryan, I don't want to be pancake. No.
Okay, this is a little intense. But I guess the giant colossus did follow me home.
Hide and seek is beneath you, Jesse.
Stop being an asshole.
The champion should be better than this.
Run! Okay, this way.
If you're going to be a coward, Jesse, just give yourself up.
No! Oh shit!
So... annoying.
I don't care. I can be annoying if I want. What you gonna do?
That design on the back of his head. I've seen it before. Prismarine soldiers back at the Sea Temple had the same symbol.
Oh shit. Run! Where's the fucking thing? Shit. Just go! Go! Jesus!
No!
There we are.
All right, Admin. You want a fight? You got one. Here I am.
Looking a little helpless, champion. Not even champion there, sarcastic.
Hey, rock face! Eat this!
Oh, and I cry to your mama. Oh, shit.
Thanks, both as ever. Come on, we gotta hook it.
Shit!
What is that? Quick version? The admin. He, like, built the world or something.
Kay. Are you alright? I mean, he really had you up there.
Kay.
Lucas, you just saved my life. Thank you.
Of course. I always wanted to ride into battle.
No!
I sure hope you got an idea here.
I saw a spot on the back of his head that I'm hoping might be the key to defeating him.
Sounds like I better keep him distracted then.
Thanks, Lucas. Be careful.
Come now, Jesse. All this stalling is just making me angrier.
Hey, Lockhead! You want Jesse? You need to go through me first. I don't think you stand a chance.
You're protecting Jesse. Please. All these interruptions are becoming annoying. That ends now.
All right, girl. Let's see what you got. Hi-ya!
Not in there! Try again, ugly! Really something.
Stay behind me, Stampy!
Ah! Don't let the Googlies text me!
Oh, man.
Stampy, you
don't have
to
keep yourself coming in until we get the sun back up.
Any idea how to use it?
What's that? The starting of the episode.
Thank goodness.
Ah.
still works.
Man, this thing could be super dangerous. How sure are you that this admin guy is gone?
He's gone.
You make a compelling point, Lucas. My hand is still trapped in this freaky gauntlet.
Yeah. Not to be a worrier, but he might not be as dead as we hope.
I'm worried enough for both of us.
Someone should keep an eye on this thing.
Yeah. I can take first watch.
Actually, I'll volunteer. I want to help.
No.
Jesse, I'd say we both do it, but one of us should really get started on the repairs. It's a nice gesture, but maybe you should just let me handle it.
Look, I promise. Then the minute I see anything out of the ordinary, I'm coming to get you as fast as my hustle sticks will carry me. My legs. Come on, Jesse, I can do this. I know you didn't think I was ready to watch a whole town.
Lucas. Sorry, Radar. We really need someone a little sturdier keeping an eye on this. I think Lucas should do it.
I see.
Fair warning. I am just going to take Radar's plan of running to get help if anything happens. That was a good plan.
Thanks.
So what are you going to do now?
I figured I'd start with Ruben's memorial. It got pretty trashed.
Oh, man. Well, that's terrible. I'm so sorry. That admin just... no respect.
Mm-hmm. It'll be all right. Damage isn't too terrible.
That's a really good outlook. And, when I asked you what you're gonna do, I was actually talking about that glove of yours. So I gotta tell you, Jesse, this whole admin thing, it's... well, it's very you, I guess, is what I'm saying. Well, I know you say you're trying to settle down and run Beacon Town, but... just seems like you can't quit that life, you know? I mean, you don't exactly see Axel and Olivia getting mixed up in stuff like this.
I thought I could run Beacon Town and go off on adventures. But a lot of people almost got hurt because of me.
I mean, don't be too hard on yourself, all right? Everyone's fine. And they clearly love you. I didn't say any of that stuff to be mean. We've had a ton of adventures, and I just want you to be happy. I mean, that's what that little pig wanted for all of us. So go rebuild that monument of his.
Okay.
I'll stay and guard the clock.
Thanks, Lucas.
Okay. Build everything.
Let's see what we can do for you, buddy.
Pickaxe. fine. So, that's it. Gonna be it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. Bye-bye.